should be honored to be killed by us, boy.